Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to unbox, put together, and review this Klaiks electric standing desk. And it's going to replace my old desk setup. I know for a fact that putting together something like this can be a bit intimidating. So hopefully this will help y'all out. So everything here is labeled. So first we need number 3, number 1, and number 4. This piece will go directly on top. Supplied Allen wrench and B bolts. I'd recommend lightly installing each bolt before tightening them all the way down. Now we gotta turn it upright. Get bolts number A. These feet go upwards. They are also adjustable, which is nice. Okay, so we now have the feet installed. Let's go ahead and flip it over. Get number 2, it says arrow outwards. So that means this will go this way, right here. We will need the bees. Now do that to both sides. Make sure the legs are even on both sides. This gap right here, make sure it's even. Now we get number 6, the adjusting rod. And you're supposed to loosen this. So lefty loosey, righty tighty. Now it's adjustable. So this end of the rod goes into 3, the one without the motor. Now we're here. Make sure this lines up nicely. Now let's tighten this. Grab E, tighten this little set screw until it won't pull out anymore. Now it's time to do the desk tops. So flip them both where you can see the holes on the bottom. Grab the dowels, put them in the holes, then line up with the other piece. Push together. Now we need M, C. You'll need your own Phillips head. I'm using a drill to make my life a little bit easier. Now there's 2 holes right here. We install this at with C. Slide the bottom over here. We want the motor on the same side of that control panel right there. So let's flip this around. Let's lean it over. Just like that. Now we grab the rest of the C's. And these will screw this frame onto the tabletop. There'll be 1, 2, 3, 4 holes on both sides. Oh. Make sure you move this wire. That makes a lot of sense. Now we got these 2 hooks, which are actually pretty nicely built. Grab some D. Okay, that's pretty cool. This rotates. That's awesome. Okay, I was mistaken. This needs to turn the other way around. There's 2 holes right here. All right, so this needs to be flipped around where this is flat to the ground and the motor is to the right. Now we get the last 2 C's. I grab this wire and plug it in. Then here's the power plug. Then you'll use these guys, which has 3M adhesive, and it's basically like a zip tie to organize this wire through the desk, however you wanna plug it in. Okay guys, there you go. It took me 1 hour to set up this desk, and that's while I was recording, and then another hour to set up all the computer stuff. Right now it is set to 46.5 inches, and that is button number 3. I've already changed button number 2. It needs to be exactly in the middle from 1 and 3, which is the bottom and top. Let's go ahead and go on setting number 1. I'd argue this is actually pretty quick for an electric standing desk. That is so low. This is the lowest it can go at 28.3 inches. If you want to make a custom height, all you gotta do is press up, then you hold the number you wanna change, and there you go, save to number 2. This is not actual wood, which I didn't expect it to be, but it is very sturdy and strong, which is what you'd want it to be. It does come in 2 planks right here. I already had this mat, but if you're planning on riding and stuff like that, Make sure you get a mat so you don't cross over that line. Overall, I'm pretty happy with this setup here. And if you want to check out this desk, then I have a link down below for your convenience. This is Chris. Always appreciate and respect another. I'll see you next time.